boys were sitting around the other night. Started talking about politics, religion, love, and life. And what a shame it was about 9/11. And what about hell? And what about heaven? And is there or isn't there angels here on earth? And then one guy said, well, you can take that for what it's worth. If it's something I can see or something I can touch, well, I might believe in all that stuff. So I just had to say to him, are you telling me you've never seen an angel? Never felt the presence of one standing by? No robot white, no halo in sight. Well, you missed the most obvious thing. Look in your mother's eyes. And then I said, who went through the pain and smiled through the tears on the day of your birth? She counted your fingers and toes. Thank God you were whole. Son, you ought to know who loved you first. Who always came running every time you cried out? And how many more things have you forgotten about? And who tried their best to teach you wrong from right? And how many nights did she leave on a light while she waited and prayed till you came in? And who will be there for you right up to the end? Think about it now.
Are you telling me you've never seen?
Just look in your mother's eyes.